Nobody move with me.
What y'all want to say?
My blood on the table. Stop fucking playing.
First of all, I'm not a baby.
Y'all don't even know what y'all doing.
Hell no.
That's all right. You got your money up too, nigga.
That's it. Hell, okay. Real talk, let's get this popping, okay? We could take the whole thing, bro. Hey, but look, though. You believe that nigga King finna come on, bro? After doing 10 of them bitches for us? The little dogs? Bro, come on, bro. You know we finna take the streets right now, bro.
You already know, man. That nigga King
don't
want
true to the game,
feel
me?
Facts, boy.
That's what real men do. Real boss shit.
Oh. Hey, I just can't wait to King get his fine ass home.
Don't nobody want you.
Girl, at first I thought that dog was gonna be a long time, but that shit went by kind of fast.
Hey, man, don't say that shit to them. Shit, 10 years is a long time for any of them. Shit, I don't wanna do a motherfucking day behind bars.
Yeah. 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 You scary as fuck, that's why.
Fuck
that. You scary as
hell.
Hot shit.
But you know what? Y'all did hold that shit down while he was gone, though. That's some dope ass shit.
Had no choice.
Hey, he gonna trip when he find out how much cash and shit, dog.
Millions!
Bread on top of bread, motherfucker. Hell yeah.
That's me.
What give me this shit?
Y'all let the fuck out there with
that. Everybody know the. Bro, listen. Everybody know the rules to the street shit, though, you feel me?
Yeah,
it's just hard to find little niggas these days.
Real shit. This
shit.
Really
you got a weak gross. You got a weak crew.
Oh, yeah.
What you always saying?
Man, niggas loyal when they struggle and they lost.
She tripping.
You so fucking lame.
Hey, man.
But real talk, though, if the shoe was on the other foot, though, would y'all would have did that shit? A dime, 10 years, nigga?
Man, this is my family right here, you feel me? Hell yeah, I'll get that shit.
Shit crazy.
Hey, bro, it's too damn quiet up here. Where the music at?
Yeah, turn some music on, girl.
Yeah, y'all lame as fuck.
I got some work in me. I don't even know nothing about this.
I don't even know what I'm doing, but I'm beating y'all. That's like
taking all your money, that's what you're doing.
Oh, it's my girl Indy right here.
How you doing, Indy?
Hi.
And this is my red girl. Fuck, never got a question.
Pleased to meet you, mama.
Bro, welcome home, my guy.
Oh, shit. Just like that, huh? Yeah.
It's like that, my nigga.
That's what the fuck popping, dog. Hey. Bro.
Remember what I talked about you on the way to the crib, bro?
Man, we got time for all that, bro.
Bro, I'm listening, man. I got something else for you, my guy.
Shit.
Hey, Karen.
What else you got for me?
Yeah.
A bag full of money? Shit, what else you got for me?
Oh, you just wait.
That's a coach.
Get your ass up.
Come on. Man, sit that nigga right here, man.
Hold on, bro.
Who the fuck is this?
Word got back while you was gone about that nigga that snitched. This the nigga right here, man, that dropped a dime on you, bro.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. You snitching, nigga? That's what we do? You know I just did 10 of them motherfuckers for you talking.
Yeah. You got something to say?
No, I ain't got nothing to say. But, man, that wasn't me. That wasn't even me, man. That was them niggas from 14th Street, man.
Hold on, bro.
Bro, I ain't with this shit, bro. Let that man go, bro. I'm not with this
man,
shit.
Man, let him go. Nigga, you just did 10 years for this bitch ass nigga. Only way that nigga leave here is in a box. I'll do this whole ass nigga.
I got this. Oh, I got this. Shit, Queen B.
Man, please, man. Come on, I'm trying to tell y'all, man. Damn.
Hold on. Oh. Okay.
Straight up.
Queen
Shut
B.
Up. Shut up.
Bro.
Shut up.
Bro. Bro, I ain't with this shit.
No, please. Man, shut up!
Man, these motherfuckers is tripping.
Nigga, man. Nigga, you don't deserve me.
Hey, boss.
Do that shit, eh?
Boss. Fuck me with this shit,
bro. Fuck these, man. Please, man.
Fuck these.
Tell you, dude, I don't know where nigga be, man.
We ain't with this shit.
Damn, nigga.
King, this is what the fuck you been missing.
Man, you fucking serious? Are you motherfucking serious right now? I ain't come on for this bullshit, bro. Nigga, I just walked out 10 motherfucking years for this shit right here. But I ain't come on to this dope shit. I ain't come on to this hustling shit. I ain't come on to this killing shit, dog. I'm out this shit, bro. I'm not with this shit no more. Nigga, I ain't trying to go back.
Nigga, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Nigga, you acting like a real pussy right now.
What's
prison that made you so?
So?
Nigga, we mean. So we do real nigga shit. Now he had to go. The nigga knew too much. Running his mouth, nigga, you did 10 years for that nigga. 10 years that you can't get back, bro. That's just gone.
Bro,
I did motherfucking 10 years. Ain't none of you motherfuckers do no 10 years with me. I thank y'all for riding with me, though. When I was in that hell hole. Nigga, you don't know what it's like.
Bro, I love you, my nigga. I do. But I can't do this shit no more. I ain't with this shit no more. I'm out, bro. Feel me?
Yeah, nigga. I feel you.
Appreciate that shit. Oh.
King, let me get you something to drink. Something to take that edge off.
Yeah, red girl, right?
Death?
Yeah, I'm good.
The fuck?
You know the fuck I am? And I just say I'm motherfucking good?
Man, fuck this.
Yeah, get your shit together. Dog, let me get them keys.
Okay, man, I thought I'd get you the keys, bro.
I'ma go check on mine, man, my little girl. I'm out.
Hey, King.
What up?
Baby.
Oh.
You know you forgetting something. Nigga, count that bread first, man. Welcome home, my baby.
What's going
on? Smiling now.
You real me blue honey, man.
Real shit, oh?
Yeah, what up?
Hold that shit down, my nigga.
What?
Bro, this nigga tripping, D. What the fuck going on?
Just give him a minute, man. Just give him a minute, dog. Yeah, give me back, all right?
I don't want
to give me back. Give me back.
That's crazy.
Man, I am us, bro.
Once y'all clean this shit up, man, and take the rest of the day off, bro, all right?
The rest
what?
Of the day off?
Hey.
Since when we start missing out on money? We don't take no fucking days off.
Like I said, I got a lot of shit to figure out. All y'all, man, just get the fuck out!
This nigga.
Hey, listen.
Hey, bro, grab my square.
Wow. Man, pick up the damn phone. Hey, what's up, baby? Chillin', man. I miss you. Yeah, I know you miss me too. Listen, man, I wanna see you later on, alright? I don't wanna go nowhere. I'm chillin' while I'm here. I sent everybody home for the rest of the night, so shit, come through. Bring your sexy ass over around 9 o'clock. Alright? I'm gonna take a little nap and rest up for you, alright, baby? Cool.
Nigga here. Straight up, boss.
We gon' cancel some money now for some pussy, huh?
Queen B, what you still doing here?
Obviously, I gotta be here getting the fucking money, nigga. You ain't thinking about none. Seem like all you think about around here is some pussy. That's what we doing now? What's up with you? What's on your mind?
Man, one of the spots gotta hit, man. I gotta figure out how this shit happened.
Okay, what the fuck you need me to do? You already know. Anything you say, I'm on that shit. What's up?
Man, it's just crazy, man. A lot of shit been going on, man. Like, I don't even know who to trust anymore.
Ain't that big? Wow, you don't know who to trust? You can't trust me.
I ain't saying that, man. It's just crazy. You know I trust you with my life. Just gotta figure this shit out myself. Don't you got something enjoyable to do, man? Somebody to hang out with? A chick, a nigga, or something?
A nigga? I don't need no motherfucking nigga. Only nigga I need is the niggas printed on my motherfucking money. Till then, I'ma keep stacking this fucking paper. I'ma keep telling these niggas to kiss my motherfucking ass. And I'ma tell you to follow, since you talk shit, nigga. Now, bye. I'm gonna go see my mom.
We got plenty of time to stack money, man, all right? Let me just figure this shit out, man. You go do something enjoyable, all right?
I'm about to go see my mama. You have a good day.
How mom's doing?
She good. Cancer free now. Oh, yeah. She did tell me to tell you thank you for that high-ass medical bill that you need to be trying to make back.
She don't have to thank me, mom. It's family, man, all right? Go ahead, man. Find something to do. I gotta rest up, man. Wait on Nikki to come through.
Ah, you can't think about your weak ass. You can't even stay up, nigga. Shut up. Hey, you know if you need me, though. I'm here, all right?
Man, you crazy as hell, man. All right. Damn. There's too much going on, man.
With it real hard. Ain't got no funny stuff. Still flipping them chickens.
my money stuff. Still whipping them BMZ.
Really got to tell me something. Y'all with this motherfucker every day, all day, and the nigga don't know shit.
Man, real shit, bro. He ain't even tell us every motherfucking thing.
Yeah,
that nigga treated us like workers since your ass been gone, nigga. The only person that know anything is that bitch Queen B.
Queen B.
Queen B. She share everything with that bitch, nigga. Everything.
Oh, locate that bitch. Till I say get our ass here. Like motherfucking yesterday.
Say less, bro.
Fucking nobody know. Can't how the fuck don't nobody know shit?
Shit crazy, bro. Motherfuckers quiet as fuck.
Yo, Queen. Yeah, where you at? What you doing? Yeah, never mind that shit. Hey, we need you at the spot like yesterday. King said come right now. Alright. Yeah, fuck, man, fuck all that. Just come right now. Alright, cool. Alright. She on her way right now, bro.
Look, dog. I need you to get his phone, put names and numbers. Anything match, let me the fuck know. Kane, I need you to get the niggas together, hit the block, tear that bitch up. Any nigga act stupid, you dead that motherfucker. Don't come back to this bitch and let somebody know something. Feel me?
Gotcha, for sure.
Make that shit happen.
Say, look, hey Kane, I'm taking the block, I know you can do the other
shit. Oh, Kane. Chill the fuck out.
Man.
Not everybody, oh. That motherfucker right there, now.
What's up, King?
What's up, Queen? Have a seat. I need you to tell me everything about Boss.
Everything like what?
Everything. Where the fuck he be at? Who he hang around? What bitch he fuck with? Everything. Whatever he don't talk to them niggas about, I know he talk to you about. You gotta tell me something, Queen.
Look, King. He ain't had no designated places that he went, right? Anytime he went anywhere, we went with him. Most of the time, he was here with us. Any type of beef, all that shit already been squashed, okay? Y'all got the fucking police on payroll. I don't know shit. Shit, I'm stuck myself. The only thing I can think of is
what?
He had this little side bitch, right?
Oh, he got a side bitch now.
Yeah. And most of the time, he'd go meet the bitch. And on the times he did let the bitch come over, he'd make us leave, like on some tender type shit.
Tender.
The shit was kind of weird. Whoever this bitch was, he protected this bitch.
This bitch ain't got no name. No creep name, fuck name, back door name, something. Queen, I know you know something. It ain't like you not to know none, Queen.
You know what?
Now you know.
I think the bitch name is Nikki.
Oh, Nikki.
That's the bitch name. I remember mentioning a bitch named Nikki. That's her name.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's her name.
Bitch named Nikki. I'm on that. Bitch named Nikki. Yeah. All right. Motherfucker gonna tell me something. Somebody gonna talk about something. That's cool. Hey, what's up with them new chicks in the family?
Who you talking about? Indian Ray girl?
Indian
Ray. Oh, hell no. I know you ain't thinking they did this shit. No, they're my bitches. I've been knowing them all my life. I trust them with my life, okay? Loyal as fuck. Whatever I tell them to do, they gonna do that shit. If I tell them to jump, they gonna jump.
Them your bitches.
Them my bitches.
Them your bitches.
Them my bitches.
You trust them bitches.
I trust them bitches. Look, King, you already know. If I find out anything about what happened to your brother, you know you're gonna be the first one to know.
I'm gonna
put you on game right away.
I'm gonna be the
first one.
Cause you trust them bitches. With your life.
Yes.
Queen B.
I tell them to shoot, they gonna shoot.
Queen B.
I tell them to cut, they gonna cut.
Queen B. I'm fucking talking. Over here.
Hey, I'm about to go.
Give a fuck what you got to go. I said over here. Go skirt showing, mama. Oh, this ain't fucking funny. My motherfucking brother there, you laughing in my goddamn face? Yeah. In this game right here, Queen B, you don't trust a motherfucker. Go get your shit together.
You aren't so tough now, are you? Shut up with that cheap weed. Yeah, you stole my man. You gonna die tonight.
You all right? Are you hurt?
No, Mr.
What are you doing?
Anybody here with you?
No.
Where you get this gun from?
It was in the bag with the money.
Baby, okay. Have a seat, baby. You all right? What's going on?
Yeah.
What you doing with the gun?
I just saw it in the bag and I just wanted to play with it.
You can't play with guns. Guns are dangerous. They're for responsible adults.
They're dangerous to me.
The reason I got guns, baby, is to protect this family. It's to protect you.
But you always said God was my protector.
Listen to me. God is your protector. God is your creator. God is everything that you will ever need in life, okay?
So if he's my protector, that means he's your protector too.
Yes, he's my protector.
Which means you don't need the gun.
Which means I don't need guns, baby. But you have to promise me you will never pick up a gun and play with one again, okay?
I promise.
Promise. You know, you're my princess, you're my world. If anything happened to you, I would go crazy, okay? All right, listen. Go to your room, get cleaned up, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, take a shower. You're gonna go see your grandma, all right? Cool. Yo, yo, motherfucker, smartphone, dumb as shit. Yo, yo. What up with you? Detective Matt? Oh, shit. What up, Matt? You good? Yeah. No, I'm just at the crib, man. I'm just cleaning up shit. You know, I'm back here. I got my little daughter from the grand check out. Fuck you just say? Hold up, dog. That shit you talking about? You better be on some 100 with that shit. Because I'll come see you. No, are you talking about the family? Oh, you think a nigga won't knock at your door, huh? Yeah, came back, nigga. Sad time. You know how the fuck we get down. 10th Street, nigga. Don't motherfucking play. You know where I'm from. You know where to find me. Look, that bullshit you talking, you better be on some 100. If not, I'ma come fucking see you. I don't give a fuck if you a police, nigga. Like we care about the command. Yeah. All right. That shit better be on the up and up, nigga. I'll be at your door.
Yeah, this motherfucker come calling me like he interrogating me or some type of shit. Nigga, I'm the one that's getting all this motherfucking money. Y'all don't fucking scare me. Tell me I don't trust nobody. No, y'all motherfuckers shouldn't trust nobody. Fuck. I wish you would run this bitch ass up in here. got something for that ass. Before it's over with, me and my bitches gonna take over all this shit. I can see this shit now. They lame asses. They say this a man job, right? Same thing I said. I'm planning on getting all this shit, clearing this shit out. We're gonna get the fuck out of town and leave all this shit behind. We might kill his crooked ass too. Hold on. I quit.
This motherfucker right here. Must have had some company.
Brother, man, I ain't gonna betray my nigga like that.
Fuck your brother, he been had it coming.
Fuck you mean he had it coming?
You heard what the fuck I said, he been had it coming.
If you want my brother, your donkey head ass would be on the fucking streets right now.
That's when you got shit fucked up. If it weren't for me, your bitch ass brother would have been dead years ago.
Dead? What the fuck you talking about?
You heard what the fuck I said, he'd have been dead years ago. All this fucking money, all this fucking dope, these fucking cars, these houses, all this shit you see built, that's fucking me. Your brother ain't did shit but call orders and chase pussy all fucking day. You know nothing about making no motherfucking money.
Man, you killed my brother with some fucking money, bitch.
Bitch, it ain't about the fucking money, it's the prison. Y'all walking around this bitch like y'all a fucking king and a fucking boss. Y'all ain't doing shit around here. This my shit. I'm the fucking king. I'm the fucking boss.
Principal.
All right.
Principal. You fucking right, the principal.
You heard the fuck I said.
Pipe down, mama.
No, you pipe.
Hey, yo, cocaine! Yeah. Time about the motherfucking principal.
Man, shut the fuck up.
I bet you
shut the fuck up.
Kill both of you motherfuckers.
Yeah, your ass ain't cutting shit now, bitch. Oh, my bad. I was zoned out.
You thought I was gonna let you get away with this shit right here?
Shoot these motherfuckers.
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
I did. And I still am.
Are you?
You ain't the only motherfucker with an ace in the hole. They don't call me the motherfucking queen for shit. Red girl.
Fuck red girl.
Fuck you. She ain't going no motherfucking way.
Hey, I bet you bitches better get your hand on my motherfucking boy.
Shut the fuck up. This little princess right here, this my insurance policy. She going no motherfucking way.
Man, you bitches got 3 seconds to get your goddamn hands off my door. Oh, I'm a bop.
Shut the fuck up. 1, 2, 3, motherfucker!
She's just devil, sis.
You ain't no motherfucking thug! What you finna do is, you gonna get these fake-ass gangsters, y'all gonna put the motherfucking guns down, and y'all gonna let my motherfucking sister go.
What? Your what? Sister?
You damn right my motherfucking sister.
Man, this bitch your sister?
Bad bitch too, huh, King? Some good-ass pussy too, huh? Had your brother pussy whipped. Had him tell her shit she never even told your weak ass. Hey, sis, what mama always say? This pussy right here, most women ain't get the luxury of having this pussy. That premium shit. Type of shit have a nigga jumping off the temple building and shit. Speaking in tongues and shit. Getting niggas' throats
cut. Man, bitch, all of
you smarter than that shit, but hey, guess what? At least he did have the luxury of experiencing some of the best pussy life. Had to offer before he died, you just finna die.
Yeah, that's what the fuck you think. But nah, man, nah, black out all you hoes, you don't get your fucking hands off.
I ain't gonna see that shit.
You know what? The fuck you want?
I just told you. Put them fucking guns down and let my fucking sister go.
Fuck that, King. You know this bitch gon' came.
Fuck that. You know what?
Let that bitch go.
She got the right future head up. Took that to you, King. Beautiful. Can't
cut that bitch loose. Bitch, I bet you better.
Okay, you fuck ass boy. I'll slice your motherfucking throat. Just chill out. Chill.
You got what you want. The fuck you want now.
I want you to start to sit your ass down.
Sit down? Man, you don't run.
I said sit the fuck down.
Queen B.
Well, she finna lay the fuck down. What you want?
Queen B, pipe down. Pipe down, Queen.
I'm not fucking playing with you. You sit your young ass down too.
All right. Now let my daughter go.
Can't do it. No can do.
Fuck you mean you can't do?
I'm not gonna leave no job unfinished, King. Come on now, I keep telling y'all, y'all think I'm fucking stupid.
Honey.
You honestly think I'm gonna leave a job undone so y'all can come back later on tonight and kill me?
Oh, you ain't stupid.
You got me
as you
fucked
look.
Up.
You ain't stupid as you look, Ben. Look, let my daughter at least come sit next to me, Ben.
Then I just tell your ass, you know what? Fuck it. Lamar. Go over there with your daddy. Go say bye for the last time.
You all right?
Hey, Andy, red girl,
right.
I want y'all to go clear out all this shit, all the fucking money, the dope, everything y'all see, these fucking pistols, get all this shit out, and let's get the fuck up out of here, and hurry the fuck up.
You ain't got the upper hand.
Shut the fuck up!
Yeah, all right, you got all the dope, you got the guns, you got the money, you got all that shit, and I want you to just let me go. Let my baby go, at least.
You know what? That might be actually a possibility. Then again, where the fuck it ain't. Hey, go see what the fuck taking them so long.
Hey,
tell them to hurry the fuck up.
They taking a long
shut
time.
The fuck up.
Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey,
listen.
Hey, I told you to sit the fuck down.
I don't give a fuck.
Didn't I tell you to sit the fuck down?
It's gonna piss me off with that. Oh, you think I was gonna let you get over this shit? You think that shit was gonna ride? I done had a bunch of fucking guns in my face.
Shit.
I done had a bunch of guns in my face, mama.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, that shit don't mean nothing to me. You real tough right now, huh?
Real fucking tough.
That's cool. Watch this shit, though. You can't believe everything you read. You can't do everything you want, dude. Cause right now, yeah, my nigga's breathing on you.
The fuck that's supposed to mean?
Shit.
I off your motherfucking...
Yeah. Give me this motherfucking gun, bitch.
I sat there and I watched your ass die.
Yeah, you can't believe everything you see.
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't dead, bitch. I was unconscious. All that blood I dropped.
So y'all just gonna kill me and my girl like y'all gonna do this whole ass shit?
Oh, wasn't that what you were gonna do to us?
Yeah.
I let that bitch.
Fuck this bitch, bro.
Bro. Man, calm down, dog.
Are you telling me to calm down, man? This bitch sent somebody to kill me.
I should kill your bitch.
Bro, fuck that. Let me kill this bitch, dog. Hell no, bro. Let me kill this bitch.
Hey,
hey,
hey, bro. Calm the fuck down. Man, calm the fuck down. I ain't got this nigga finna kill her in front of my goddamn daughter. Fuck you, I'll kill
her. Anaya, did. Baby, go to your room, put your headphones on, close the door. And bitch, you better not. Whatever you hear, you don't come out, okay?
I remember
what?
Do you remember we were talking about guns and gas being the only thing we need?
Yes, baby.
Yeah.
You're killing me right now. But I gotta honor what you said, okay? Go to your room. You don't come out till I tell you, okay?
Okay.
Love you.
Love you too.
Hey, it's time.
Hey, you need to listen to your daughter, for real.
Hey, shut the fuck up! I'm coming. Yeah, it's time. Shit get real, real. Going. Nobody got time to be playing with you tough motherfuckers.
Where them other hoes at, man?
You know what? Kane.
Man, don't take this shit out of my
phone. No, matter of fact, you stay right here. Oh, go get them other bitches and bring them out here.
No problem.
Yeah. Shit got real. Shit can change, not huh? You was real tough.
Motherfucker, said.
Look at night. You got the golden girls beat your ass now, man. Get on your motherfucking knees. Get on your motherfucking knees.
I bet you can get on your knees, fake ass Aaliyah.
T, you get the tech. L, you get the block. C, you definitely get the caliber good cutthroat, bitch. Get your ass over here. If you don't get on your motherfucking knees, I tell Kane to waste your ass, because I don't give a fuck.
I'm ready.
I might can't shoot you, boo-boo. But you can bet O will. Oh, how you feel, O?
No real shit. This some sad ass shit right here.
Right here, man. What the fuck are you talking about?
Hey, man. Hey, I just want to kill all these duckhead bitches and call it a day.
But no, man. Hold on. We got to think twice about some of these bitches, baby.
Why?
Shit, some of these hoes coming home.
Hold on. It's a good one. What the fuck? Okay, check this shit out. That's what's wrong with you niggas, man. You niggas always think about pussy. I told you, don't trust these bitches and watch these niggas.
I'm gonna fuck it with the gun. What you talking about?
That fake ass cop mad out here, cuz. Put that shit away.
Fuck.
Y'all good?
Fuck this shit.
Put it under the pillow, nigga.
Every time I come to this motherfucker, it's a situation. Man.
See what had happened?
Was. Fuck it, I ain't gonna lie to you.
Jim! How you feeling?
Feeling good.
Good to see you, man. All the fucking time.
Yep, I told you these little fine ass motherfucking women was gonna be in the paddy wagon.
You did. You said they weren't no fucking good either.
Damn, Joanne.
I thought you was bullshitting when you made that call.
I told you, can't trust these hoes.
Officer Collins, lock these bitches up.
What the fuck?
Fuck up out of here.
What the hell?
That one with the red on, she angry. I say her for me, Officer Collins.
Yeah, I know.
Say her for me. That little yellow one too. Amir. TLC. Where you are, bitch. Where you fucking are. Man, how the fuck you let him take them hoes, man?
Bro, they was supposed to be dead.
Dog, this bitch is gonna go to jail.
Bitch ain't kill you though, bro.
Man, you know she is not gonna just sit in prison, dog, to be cool. Man, that bitch gonna try to. Man, she gonna get out there and come back and kill you, me, Kane, all, and the night, dog. Man,
no,
you tripping, bro.
Know that.
Fuck down.
Look, them bitches ain't getting out. Them bitches ain't gonna see the light of day no more, my nigga. We gotta end this shit, bro. Like real shit. Holla at you. We all got a lot of dirt on our hands. Got a lot of blood on our hands. Shit we used to do out here. It's real rap. As men, we leaving these women to fend for our kids because we doing dumb shit. I was one like y'all. I'm on some real shit. Most of y'all know me. This might be a play, but this is real shit. All this dope house shit, raising our women to be thug girls, we gotta cut that shit out. Cause these motherfuckers killing us at an alarming rate. And we killing ourselves at the same fucking rate. I don't want my daughter to grow up like that. Anaya, come here, baby. This my world. It's my life. She mean more to me than anything in this world. I don't want my daughter to grow up with no thug nigga. No gangster nigga, no dope dealer, cause it's gonna fuck her up. I don't want my son to be dope dealers. Sit back there with your uncle, baby. I don't want my son to grow up doing the same shit I did. But see, I got God in my life, so I changed that.
My man.
You gotta get God in your life.
If there ain't nobody you think that can change, I'm proud to say look at me on that aspect. Because I was out here. I was way out here. A lot of y'all was with me. Some of y'all witnessed me. I ain't with that no more. But the whole concept of it is, men, we got to get back to protecting our women. Women, you got to get back to trusting and loving us. I've used this platform right now to apologize for every woman, every young woman, every woman that's in my life that I knew I hurt, but I was caught up in the game. My mom, I apologize, but I thank you for your prayers. I can look to the sky and tell my grandma, look at me now. Feel me? I thank you. To my oldest son, mother, love you. Thank you for being there and raising my kids. When I was gone, when I was absent, and I apologize. My sisters, I apologize for sending y'all through the turmoil, but I was caught up in the life. My wife, love her, but shit get thirsty, and I gotta fight that. But I ain't going back, I'm going forward. Amen. Because this shit is way better than last year. And one more thing, to my niggas, shit. To my niggas, we done that shit. We had a lot of dirt on our hands. I'd be the first, a lot of blood on our hands. Shit, real talk, we saved a lot of motherfuckers. But we hurt a lot of people. Let's make amends with that. Let's get this right.
My man.
And on top of that, I know you niggas want a motherfucking family. Hey, you niggas don't want no wife?
Since you put it that way though, bro.
What's up?
I feel you, my nigga.
That's what I'm talking about. My motherfucking guy can't. Hey.
I don't know about all that sentimental shit.
Hold on, bro. Put the gun down and talk to me.
What up? I feel you, bro.
I got another shit too, bro. Shit. Do you? What's
I don't know about, man. I mean, I might go out of town and get a job or some shit. What? Yeah, man.
Man, I don't know about that. Niggas is crazy as hell. Y'all niggas like my brothers, man.
You feel me?
I changed, dog.
What we doing?
I guess I changed.
My God. Yeah. Damn. So what we gonna do right now? Come here, baby. You know what we can do? We can pray.
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 Hey, I ain't never prayed a day in my life.
It's so easy. Oh, I know you probably ain't never prayed, nigga. Bro, you know?
Nigga, I didn't know it was a prayer to save my life.
Got to, I don't know how to.
That's my baby. My baby says she gonna pray.
What's up?
Mm-hmm. Everybody take a knee. Get a hand, oh. Say a prayer for us, baby. Get us in heaven.
Dear Lord, please forgive my fathers and uncles for what they have done. We all know that they've been wrong, and don't keep it up. But please give them another chance to make things right. Amen.
Amen. Good prayer, baby.
Amen.